Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina. Okay guys, so your girl decided to do some coupon deals at Walgreens. I've been watching a lot of videos and decided to do some coupon deals. This first deal right here is the buy three, get one free. I chose a Tide, a Downy, and two bounce sheets. And I also did the Pringles. Pringles were buy four for $5. Okay. Now, next, we have the Chips Ahoy and Old Spice. Okay, so we got some Chips Ahoy, Old Spice. The Old Spice was 2 for $12. And I did a deal where you spend $20 in Venus or Schick and you get back like 4,000 points. So that's why I did the Skintimate, the two Skintimates and the Schick. And that's it. I spent a lot more money because this was like my first time ever going into Walgreens and actually trying to do something, but hey. Alright guys, so next, well, last but not least, is the biggest deal I tried to do, which I don't even know what I was doing. I feel like when you're in store, you get so nervous, everything goes out the window. But anyway, these trash bags, I saw these trash bags, they were buy one, get one free, and one was $12.99. So, I picked up two, and I bought one for $12.99 and I got it free, and I thought that was a great deal. The Crest toothpaste, I got about, I think it was like five. I got five toothpaste, and then I got the mouthwash. Let me see. Yeah, guys, it's like, I just tried to do a whole bunch of deals. I didn't really have a plan. Oh yeah, the Huggies. I think the Huggies were a decent deal. They were 2 for $18. And then, you know, I think you had like $2 off. Yeah, there was $2 off of that. I mean, I wasn't really thinking. I was just really in panic mode. I was like, okay, let's just try to make this not a complete failure, because I was so nervous, and I don't know if it's because it was my first time like paying attention. So okay, you get back this many rewards or what, but I was like freaking out. But I made it through. I spent way too much money, but I did get back points, and I did I feel like I got a deal. I don't know. It was very thrilling to be there, thrilling, and I was nervous, and I was it was a lot going on, but next time, I will be better prepared. I will plan a little better. And I won't try to do too many deals. I think that's what it was. I tried to do way too many deals. Anyway, I'm giving you guys a look at my receipt right now. And, yeah. So, I mean, this was an okay deal. I got some hand sanitizer. I got some dishwashing liquid. The Axe was by four, get back 4,000 points or something like that. So, that's why I did that. So guys, this is all of my stuff, and yeah, for a first haul, it wasn't that bad. Hey guys, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button.